Hey guys, what's up? So, I'm just doing a quick tutorial tips video for Season 5. So they've added this new thing, 50v50 and 20v20 and LTM mode. If you revive someone, you can get XP from it, because no one's been reviving anyone in those kind of modes. And, you know, people are kind of getting sick of it. So, I know how to get free EXP, since you revive people, you did it. So go in there with a friend or something like that and get them to jump off of the height. Or basically knock them, get them to knock themselves down over and over again. Then you revive them and you get a bunch of EXP and they get the same for you, and that will be the same for them. So I guess I'll try to get the EXP. Just a quick tip video and you'll be fine.